Hey everybody, this is Lightwing.
And this is Obimaru.
Pixelfish.
Darkfire. My voice. Why?
I said no.
I am currently stranded on the well of this village that I found. And no one else is here with me.
I'm still getting pissed.
Hey, I got the pro strats. I got the pro strats. The zombies are killing themselves.
I hate mining, but I love it at the same time.
At least my hunger in real life isn't going down.
I mean, mine is, but I have food here, so I eat it slowly.
I like when I eat it. Like the things that I'm eating right now are soft food, so they're not gonna make up any noises on the game.
Yeah, I have.
I already had my ramen.
I have mini wheats behind me, but I don't dare eat that because it makes crunchy noises.
Mini wheats.
I love those things. Life cereal and mini wheats are my two favorites.
Mini wheats, my favorite.
Milk and Oreos.
That sounds good.
Oh.
Milk and Oreos right now sounds really good.
What if I go get them right now? Would you guys be jealous?
Yes.
I'll be back.
I'm not jealous.
I'm just kidding. I'm gonna get them.
I wouldn't be jealous. Because I have food right now, so I wouldn't be jealous, but I'm just saying that.
I would be jealous, because I want something sweet. I've been craving something sweet for a long time.
Hey, look, I'm right tomorrow!
I've been craving actually living, so I'm gonna have to run to this village.
Are you trying to, like, eat everything that's living? Just eating everything that's alive?
All the zombies were chasing you, dude. That was so funny. I'm right here, don't you see me?
I'm trying
look
to
up,
find-
Look up!
Do these morons not know how to make doors?
There is a house with door- the door, jeez. Do these morons know how to make doors? Dude, get on top of the well with me, it's safe up here.
Well, from everything but skeletons, because skeletons, you know.
You're good.
Fuck skeletons. Yes.
You don't have an ass.
Like, you see yeah. that? You see that? Just that
look
tiny
that.
Little hole.
Look at that pro strats. They're just killing themselves up here.
They've got an eye hole.
But your butt doesn't have, like, a bone in it.
You see that? Their eye hole? Yeah.
That's an asshole. What the hell?
Nope.
How did you find this out?
Personal experience.
Good thing there's no archers here.
Yeah, right?
This is a no hate community.
Fuck you all, I hate you all.
Hey, you're disobeying like legit every rule.
Of what?
The no hate community.
I didn't agree to these terms.
There's only one rule and it's no hating.
My food bar is so low right now. I only have half a food bar right now. I need something to eat right now.
You're in a village.
Yeah, but we're stranded on top of a well and there's zombies circling us.
That's cool.
And there's a creeper.
It's not gonna explode us.
That's so weird.
I like the way you said
creeper.
That.
Creeper!
That was cool.
No, he's trying to say it like creeper. He's a creeper. He's a creeper!
It's not like Dracula.
He's such a creeper, though.
I need the sun to come up right now. Desperately.
I've been living off of zombie flesh this whole time.
Same. I haven't eaten.
This is the best video ever.
Actual food.
This is literally the best video ever. We're just stranded up here.
That's the best gameplay. Best camper gameplay. Sit down, eat food.
And I would jack some of that wheat there, but I kind of can't with all these zombies because I only have half a heart.
I have more than that. I can see if I can run down there, grab some, and get some, and then come back up.
Yes.
Ready?
Double.
Here comes the adventure time. Adventure!
Oh, mom is watching a photo.
What?
Ow.
My mom's leaving. I don't want to think about the other thing.
Yeah, that's just
it. Oh, I'm dying from hunger right now.
And it's raining.
Oh, God. I ate something, so I'm alive. 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 I'm sorry for saying that so many times, but my God. Woo! Have a heart. There, eat one of these.
It's official.
I have weed as well.
Did you say weed?
Yes, I have weed.
Good for you, I guess.
It's official, this world is cursed.
I have a half a heart, and I was taking health damage from my hunger, but I ate some 2 carrots and my hunger's back up.
I think I explode this mind fully.
Finally?
I didn't mean- I meant to grab more than that, but I have a half a heart left, so there's no way I was gonna risk it anymore.
Don't risk it for the biscuit.
Just want to let you know, when the sun comes up, the zombies aren't going to die because it's raining.
I know.
You not risking it for the biscuit?
The sun actually did come up. The zombies were starting to burn, but then all of a sudden, rain.
It is literally official. This world hates us.
Like all these
people
hate us.
Yeah.
Where are you guys?
I'm in a mine still.
I am building my house. Mine and Dirt's house.
Well, it looks like it's just you and me.
Probably.
Why is he holding wheat? Why is that one holding wheat?
I don't know.
He has a name, you know. Bob. Jeez.
Okay, one of us has to risk it. I don't know why, but one of us has to.
Not calling by his name, that's loose. Right.
How many zombies are on this side? I count like 30.
Let me see.
I wouldn't jump this way, you take fall damage if you jump that way. I'm gonna risk it, right? You stay up here.
Okay.
No, I'm getting pretty desperate for food now. I have not that much hunger bars left, and I only have 2.5 hearts, and I need wood.
Yeah, get the wood. Come on.
Yeah, I'm getting the wood now.
Okay, so the door to this is blocked.
Apparently, Tope is getting wood for something. I don't know what it is.
House.
Brilliant.
Jesus. He's getting wood from my house. He's not looking to get turned on by his house.
What's brilliant?
Me?
The door being blocked.
Has to be
considering it's hard mode, I found the door. Okay, I'm good. I'm in. You can come in here.
How many times can Megan say found the door? Let's find out.
And where is this house?
It's a castle. Well, not a castle, but it's a church, I mean. Here.
Oh, the church of the place.
Right here.
Well, Mr. Zombie, I need your feet.
How exactly am I supposed to get up there?
You jump onto the house, and then you go over here.
On that house?
I'm not standing out there anymore. Oh God. Yes, you jump to the house, and you run over here.
I need you, Zombie. I need you. Long flesh.
All right. When the train of zombies
go.
Is passing. Okay. Jukes.
Down there, down the hill was the door. Over here. Over here. Go right. Now go left.
Right, left.
We did it!
Yeah, we did.
You were taking me up with you!
We're saved.
Play the game.
You guys are safe.
At least I have three bars of hunger now, so I'm not gonna die from hunger.
I have 6.
Good.
I've been eating.
Well, what are we gonna do? Is the rain ever gonna stop?
Eventually.
I have no idea. Eventually it will.
It wants to be nighttime, and then when it turns morning, it just starts raining again.
That's when you know there's...
Oh, look, there's somebody who built a door.
Yeah, at least that one was smart, right?
Yeah. Maybe I found the one random village idiot that all the villages have.
The one random village that had one smart guy.
The one random village idiot or the one intelligent village?
Man, I really kind of just want to, you know, go get some wood and stuff like that so we can make weapons and stuff, but we have a half a heart, literally, and there's no food or anything like that, except for out there where all the zombies are. This is literally the apocalypse. It's Daisy. It's Daisy.
In the bit of wheat that I have.
My local difficulty is already at 2.26.
Yeah. It's literally Daisy.
I'm still in the biome of the desert. In this cave that I've been in.
Oh god, I can hear it. You're progressively getting more and more sick throughout the day, dude.
I am. Hi, creeper.
Fuck you, creeper. Okay, I made the first, like, story, I guess.
I wonder if I can like, kind of, like, taunt the zombies to come after me, and then you run out there and grab some more wheat.
Just shake your ass for them.
And they can turn the zombies on.
My skin is a girl, after all.
Make their flesh run high.
Give them the bones that they lost before. You.
What are we gonna do?
Oh.
For a second there, I thought it stopped raining.
No, it's still raining.
I did not. I stepped it more exploring this cave. Oh my god.
Are skeletons even spawning? Do skeletons even spawn in the villages?
I saw a skeleton heading towards the village, but he's gone now, as far as I know.
I don't think they spawn in villages. We're safe from skeletons in villages.
They spawn around it, though.
I found... We found a... You found a village, but I had no idea. Base.
What?
You cut out Obi, didn't
you? Yeah, you did cut out on us.
Ah. You found a village, but I had no idea once I got there it'd be a village was overrun by zombies.
Yeah, I didn't know that either. It wasn't like that when I got here. I guess because it was nighttime when it got turned nighttime and I was in these zombies. Rain, I command thee!
Rain, rain, go away.
Rain, rain, go away, just fuck off.
If I had a diamond sword, I would have said something PBG said. Rain, I command thee, by the power of the diamond sword!
By the power of Luna, fuck off.
By the power invested of now.
Well, I know what the name of this episode's gonna be.
Power thou.
Stranded in a church.
Rain and misery.
All the villagers have died now to zombies.
Oh my.
Is it because they're all idiots? They didn't build their doors?
Yeah, there's maybe a house that has a door, that's it.
Awesome.
Mm-hmm.
It's getting so hard to breathe.
Oh wow, look at that, I found a tiny house that has a door. It's a miracle. Some of them are not idiots.
He's so smart. Some. He built a door. He gets praised for building a door. What happens if they build a cabinet table? Is he like God?
We'll find out.
You actually did something kind of smart, villager.
Well, the zombies kind of just went away. I mean, they're right there. I see them. but they're gone. They're not right next to the door anymore.
I'm actually thinking of just KMSing. So
there is a creeper by our door, though, so don't go out.
Hi, creeper.
I'm sitting right on top of the church, so I can see outside.
Wait, are you guys at the church?
Yes, we're at the church.
I just heard that creeper explosion.
That was me. I'm close by you.
Oh, you're not at the village?
No one listens to me, do they?
No.
I've said I've been in this mine for the longest of time.
I heard you, I just didn't want to say anything. Wait, Topher, you're by the village now? Where are you?
No, I'm not.
Oh.
I'm building out.
Wow, I've never seen a villager run so fast before. Look at them run!
I think I can see the sun from beyond the rain clouds. It looks like the sun's about to go down again.
Yep, so two nights. Literally, it's been like one huge night. Here they go! Here comes the zombies again! This rain better stop soon.
I can take half the rain if it's, it stays too long.
It did! It stayed an entire freaking night and morning. Two nights and one morning.
That's happened before once. That was once, though.
If it's still,
well, I think I see an ender, too.
Great, don't look at it. If it's raining still after the night, please turn the rain off.
Okay.
Because then this place is just cursed. Literally cursed.
That's when you move away from that place.
Why don't you turn the rain off and it starts raining again?
No, I just make it to it stay off us so amount of time.
And then it starts raining again.
Then I'll be like, yeah, my cat's broken. Commands even work.
No, I mean like after your time it starts raining again.
Well, it has a chance to.
Well, this is fun.
Yeah.
Just sitting here and just watching your thing die and live and die and live and die and live and die.
I'm trying to just move around the house to make things entertaining for other people, but you know.
Not too much to do in just a house. Unless you're like booing or something.
Mm-hmm. I only have dirt on me. I have dirt and seeds, both 15. I'm gonna start juggling seeds and dirt. Ready?
This is why I mine.
Oh, this is a wiggly squiggly. Zombies made some babies.
No, the baby died when he was an infant, so.
I just wanted to let you know that wiggly squigglies do not burn. So, yeah.
You gotta fight him anyways. Neck.
Are you fucking serious?
Well, I'm gonna start playing with dirt. Ready? Throwing dirt up the sky.
Megan, are you that dirt poor?
Yes, I'm very dirt poor.
That was bad.
Oh my god, I hear a baby zombie. Oh my god, where is it? He's chasing me.
Are you here now?
No.
You really want us to go there, don't you?
Yes!
But why?
Because then we'd all be together? Whoa! I'm going back down, hold on. If I stay down here, all the zombies will go away.
I need to find a zombie to kill. Really. I need to find a zombie to kill now.
Obi, notice that when I'm down here, that it gets quieter?
Kind of.
That's because they can sense me when I'm on top of the roof, but if I stand over here, they go away. I'm gonna shift. Maybe the mind Z tactics work here. Shift, and I'm gonna out this door.
You really wanna play mind Z?
I do wanna play mind Z. I really do.
We can go on a server, but we gotta find a server that has it.
Go for it. I would love to play mind Z. Alright. What did I just do?
Mm.
Well, it's not raining anymore.
Yeah.
I'm going to see how it's...
Look at this. Look at this. Look at... I shifted, I pushed, and I right-clicked on the door, and then instead of opening the door, it put a dirt behind me.
Fuck, I'm gonna lie.
I see.
Goodbye, cruel world. Wait, no, I have round flesh!
Wait, I have round flesh! Is it morning now? Nope.
Not yet.
Hold on, I got an idea.
The moon's directly above me.
Oh! Nope, not working. There's a spider out there.
Hey, Tofu.
You're just building stuff.
Yeah, I hear it.
I just built... Look, this is exactly what I built up from.
No, I would love to play Mine Seed. That would be one of my favorite games to play.
Do you like how the house looks?
Can I have some of that mountain flesh?
There you go, there's half.
Half? Can I have, like, all of it?
We're the ones who need the food.
How about you fuck off? Because you guys are in the village. Once it becomes morning, you guys are fine.
Remember, if it doesn't start raining again.
At least one potato, at least one carrot to save. But try to save more. All right. But at the least, save that much.
Alright, I'm going to end the video here since it's been 20 minutes. So, yeah.
Oh, crap.
Alright.
Goodbye.
See you, everybody.
Hey.